Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be graphing a line through the points negative 1, negative 3, and negative 4, negative 8. First we go back 1 on the x-axis and down 3. Then we go back 4 and down 8. Then we connect our points.